My sister has had 3 exorcisms.
A 10-year-old mystery.
She had 2 demons who would attack her.
You say Emily would stab you, and then Charlie cuts out your tongue.
Is it possession?
If someone puts holy water on me, my skin is on fire.
Or something else beyond her control. All new Dr. Phil.